जैसे प्रकाश से है parte sì. Alza più, vai di che flinse, giorni a più alto. Giara, vai, voce a te, vai, mi tutti, 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 vai, allora, il darmi a te, che vai, mi tutti, vai, mi tutti, vai, mi
जहाँ श्री गिरिराज जी की प्रमोद मदन लीला नंदरे नंदरे जी
ಹೃದಯದಲ್ಲಿ ನವಜೀವನ ಸ್ನೇಹಿತವಂತ ಆನಂದಿಯಾಗಿ हम सबके प्रति अनुग्रह करें हमारे मंत्र में पर कोई बात हम जिस बात अष्टूत सदस्य श्रीमान भक्ति वेदांत ने महाराज श्री भक्ति वेदांत दामोदर महाराज जी के उसपे
ಅಭಾವ Ramakrishna Chandra Spasa. Shivani Chandra Bhakta. Shivani herself has described the glories of Govardhana. She has said, she will give the best of the servants of Sri Hari. The Gopika Bhagavita Haridasa. He is Haridas Bhakta. Of all the many, many servants of Haridas, that is Sri Krishna, he is the best. There are three Haridas that are most prominent. The first Haridas is Yudhisthira Maharaj, also known as Dharmaraj. How he served Krishna and his devotees. There we know that Krishna came to this world for many reasons, for some external reasons. In the side of the Dharma, some staff down in the young people. So, Krishna came here to protect the sages and to destroy the religion. How did he do that? Jai Jani Vaso Devi Chandavala Yadubala Kamishat Swayadami Haspinadam. Krishna's two arms in the form of Arjuna, being sent to remove the burden of his birth. That was all arranged by Sri Krishna for the satisfaction of his devotee Yudhisthira. There was a Christian desire. My devotee Yudhisthira will be king of the whole world. One time Sri Yudhisthira asked Krishna, oh Krishna, give me two benedictions. What do you want? I want to be king of the whole world. I want to marry the most beautiful woman in the world. Sri Krishna was amazed. My devotee never wants anything. Oh Yudhisthira, why do you want such a benediction? He said, people are afraid to worship you because I think if I worship Krishna, I lose everything. Yasya hamarugan kananasya tadanamhari. Krishna says in Bhagavad, if I give mercy to someone, I take away everything I have. But Arjuna said, I want to show if anyone worships Krishna, he gets everything. So Krishna arranged the Rajasthuni Gandha for Yudhisthira Maharaj. That time he sent his four brothers, Arjuna, being sent Nakul, Sahadev, the four directions. Arjuna went to the north, being sent went to the east, then he followed some other state. Some other Nakul, Sahadev went to the west and south. They controlled all of the world, and they brought all the wealth of the whole world and put it in the feet of Yudhisthira Maharaj. And Yudhisthira Maharaj performed the rites. Different devotees were given different responsibilities. Karna, he was very generous. He never said no to anyone. Even Indra came, give me your kacha and kundal. Merely Karna. Indra at that time was amazed. We're not afraid of death. Karna said, I'm not afraid of death. I'm only afraid of one thing, having a bad reputation. There were a whole lot of people who remember, as Karna always gave. Never said no to anyone. So Yudhisthira Maharaj put him in charge of charity distribution. And Duryodhana was helping him. Because Karna was asking, what do you want? Ram Devana, I want 10 gold coins. And Duryodhana would say, take 100. Because it was all Yudhisthira's wealth. He thought, I will finish the wealth of Yudhisthira. Guru Maharaj said, Gopi is like Mahalakshmi. And how I can finish the wealth of Yudhisthira Maharaj? Bhimsen was put in charge of prasad distribution, the cooking. Drona and Asvamsama were put in charge of walking, the brahmanas, the sadhus, the kings. Then Krishna said, what is my seva? And Yudhisthira said, what seva we can give to you, Sri Krishna? Oh, I want the seva of guarding everyone's shoes. I can walk, you know, how many pairs of shoes are stolen on Parker. Krishna said, I want that seva. I will guard the shoes of every sadhu that comes. Wash the feet of those monks. Because unless Krishna gives an example of Vaishnava seva, then what will the jiva do? Therefore, Krishna performed all that seva. Arjuna, Yudhisthira perfectly satisfied. All the Vaishnavas and the Supreme Personality of Godhead himself. We know that. Before the Rajasthira, who is the best person to be worshipped? Discussion was there. Then Sahadev was the most intelligent of the monks. He said, if you want to worship anyone, you should worship Sri Krishna. Whatever glory, whatever prabhuti, whatever good quality you see in any place, what are always coming from him? Sri Krishna is the cause and the effect of everything. It's like a cloth and one thread, right? This way and that way. So the ninth kala of Upanakaram, of everything is nothing else but Sri Krishna. And Sri Krishna was chosen to be worshipped. At that time, Sri Krishna was worshipped. And he did not know anything. Then Yudhisthira worshipped the king of Sri Krishna. Yudhisthira was so much in bliss, he could not remember the proper procedures of Achana and Ati. Then with his tears, he bathed the feet of Krishna. And with his palm, he dried the feet of Krishna. How much depth he did. Then when Yudhisthira was known as Haridas, the great servant of Sri Krishna. But Sri Sanatana Swami describes it when Narada Muni was circling the world looking who is the best devotees. Then he heard of Shankar Ji, the mother of the best devotees, Hanuman, the mother of the best devotees. Then Narada Muni came and was sent for. Jai Yudhisthira Maharaj, Jai Arjuna, Jai Manav. You are so great, why? Because all the world is searching for Sri Krishna. But where is Sri Krishna? He's in your house. Even in the great temple like Narada, he wants the darshan without the mercy of Narada, without the mercy of Yudhisthira, even Narada cannot get darshan of Sri Krishna. Because Krishna is always in Hastinapura. So when Narada came to the Pandavas, at that time the Pandavas were discussing how we can make some problem that Krishna will come and rescue us. So when Narada began glorifying the Pandavas began weeping. Oh, we are not the real recipients of the mercy of Krishna. Why? Krishna only comes here for a few days. Some emergency. Then he goes. But he always resides in water. Therefore, Rishis are the most fortunate. Krishna has entered into blood and marriage relations with them. Therefore, they sleep with him. They sleep with him. They reside on the same couch. He talks with them as intimate family members. Who can glorify the good fortune of the residents of Dwarka? And of all the residents of Dwarka, who is the best? Buddha. Buddha is most well known as even superior to Krishna Maharaj. Because of all the millions of devotees, Sri Krishna chose only him to go to Vrindavan, no one else. Therefore, Sri Krishna himself said, Buddha, you are very dear to me. You are more dear to me than Lakshmi, than Sankasha, Balaram. You are more dear to me than Brahma, Shiva, or Buddha. You are more dear to me than my own self. So Sri Krishna took the hand of Buddha and sent him to Vrindavan. When Buddha heard his glorification, Buddha, Ram, Ram, Buddha began weeping. Oh, it's true, Narada, I thought I was the recipient of Sri Krishna's mercy until I went to Braj. Then he saw the brim of the Braj Gopis. There Buddha became so much amazed, he gave them instructions on yoga, meditation. Where is Sri Krishna? He's inside and outside everything. You should simply meditate on him, the all-pervading Paramatma. So when Buddha gave his message to the gopis laughed. Udhava kshaman shantam kshamamara pranadam atogyam udham shami sokam. Buddha, you are telling us to meditate on Krishna. Krishna is our mind, he is our heart, he is our life and soul. Shantam kshamam kshamamara pranadam. Shantam is our life and soul, he is our breath, he is our everything. And you are telling us to meditate on Krishna. Buddha, Nahoi Mandas is Ekodesha. The Gopi said, we don't have 15 or 20 minutes to meditate on Gopakaman. We only have one mind, and that was stolen by Krishna. So when Buddha heard and saw the prayer of the Gopis, then he prayed some holy chapter of the Sama Hamsham. Vrindavan Nivaki Yadav Guru Mahasaya. He prayed, my Lord, my next birth, I can come as a tree. And the pulp stands in there, put down the decorations, don't want the tree. The tree is very high. And I want to be able to show love and finally a blade of grass. Because when the gopis go to these seekers to their foot dust, even in Krakow, Budavar, they have seen Budavar is a Christian, pushing Krishna. Therefore, even great personalities like myself, Brahma and Shiva, we have the exciting stuff, our lives are useless, we could not achieve when pushing Krishna like the Braja gopis. And of all the Braja gopis who are the best, Shimati Radhika. Shimati Radhika herself, she is describing the glories of Sri Govardhana. And therefore, even Hari Yudhisthira, even Yudhisthira and Buddha brought to shelter Govardhana. They are the family of Radhakund and the first mothers, Yudhisthira is there. And their Buddha is there, Buddha is there, Buddha Kund in the form of legs and grass. And then the other two Haridasas that brought taking shelter, Haridasa Bhadra, Sri Giridasa. Therefore, he fulfills the desires of everyone. Therefore, why do we not come here and take shelter here also? Therefore, Giriraj, very hard to understand his tapa. One time, Sri Chikraman, he was talking in his room. He said, who is Giriraj? Hard to understand. Because Tenen Mahu, he gave Giriraj shelter. He gave Giriraj to Raghunath Goswami. And he said, you worship him as Bhagavan Krishna, Tulsi Manjari, and Gangajami. Therefore, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu said himself, worship Krishna, Giriraj as Swami Bhagavan, Vijayananda, Gopikan, Sri Krishna. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has said, he's like a guru or something like that. But when Krishna reveals his Giriraj Swarup to the Vrishvasis, he showed his form as Narayan. Therefore, the Vrishvasis worship Govardhan as Narayan. Not as Krishna or anything else. Because Vrindavan only worships Krishna. Krishna has to worship everyone else, but no one worships him. Then who is Govardhan? Mahaprabhu said he worships him as Krishna, Vrindavan is worshiping him as the Lord. But Mahaprabhu's son didn't say, Gopi Govardhan, he asked about him, the Gopi said he worshiped him as the best servant of Hari, also. Then who is it? Then one time Sri Chukra said, you know who Govardhan is? He's like Baladev Swarup. Why? Because Baladev is Asrai Tapa. Baladev is in the mood of Asrai Das. Like Govardhan is the mood of servant of Krishna. But he's a super one, like Balaram. Balaram is Bhagavan, the Lord's servant. Therefore, too, Balaram can offer to sin if he's been also the loss. But he is also the ruler of the servant of Krishna. So Sri Chaitanya said, this is the real form of Govardhan. I remember many years ago, I know, Mauli Bhavan, and I said that point to Gurudev. But Gurudev, he was saying many things, but Sri Chaitanya said, who said, worship him like Baladev Swarup, Bhagavat Swarup, but in the ruler of the servant. And Gurudev laughed. He said, yes. You wouldn't put the Patrick of Mahatma God worshiping like that, then you can get 4 hours and go to Siva Lanka. Who is Giriraj? Who is he really? It's difficult to understand. Because Gopis are our guru, Vasis are our guru, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu are our guru. Also, what Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu said, and yet I'm sure completely. Therefore, which way we should approach? Therefore, Guru Mahaprabhu says, if you approach Govardhan as Krishna, he can fulfill desire, dharma, artha, karma, moksha, he can give. But we are not interested. Even Krishna comes and offers us places by Vaikuntha, the devotees don't accept. So what we start to see is to make up the opposite of Dhyamana, Vina, Vina, Matsevanam, Jana. Krishna can give place to Vaikuntha, the devotees don't accept, even if Bhagavan offers. Therefore, what Krishna will give us? In the Govardhan, you say, you go to Krishna, hey Krishna! You say, what do you want? I want bhakti. And what will Krishna say? Sorry, I can't do that. Because of all my mercy I have given to my devotees. Therefore, Bhagavan, he gave many things. So God, he does not have that. The Krishna always gives the deliverance of the demons, the power of these devotees, the devotees give up. Bhakti is the Jandiyama. Bhakti comes from Bhakta. They request Krishna to get many, many things. It's true, Krishna also gave prem. But to who? Read in Bhagavatam, Krishna gave prem to the trees, the creepers, and they're all silent citizens. What about us? We are unqualified. Krishna may give prem, but to whom? We do not have a contentment, a qualification to hold Bhakti does. Then the Guru Maharaj says, for all these reasons, if we worship Govardhana as a devotee, this will be the best thing for us. Otherwise, no, no. But the best thing for us is to worship the Lord, serve of Krishna. Therefore, Hari Das, Arjuna. Why? Because he's serving all the other servants of Krishna. These fruits, these grasses, these water, these caves, these shivas, everything is in the first service of Krishna. And he's devoted, he has nothing for himself. Therefore, Raghunath Goswami says, Govardhana is Achal Guru. Some gurus move here and there, like Gurudev, go to China, here, there, and Russia. But some gurus never go anywhere, they just stay in Braj. But still, they have a guru, like Govardhana. Very hard for us to understand. Everything he has is for the satisfaction of Krishna. He's experiencing all these static emotions. The trees, the bushes on his body, his own hair, and his body standing on his necklaces. Ramakrishna, Jagannath, Parshana, Mohan. Feeling the happiness of the touch of the feet of Ramakrishna. Who is Ramakrishna? Krishna Balaram also. Who is it? Balaram is Krishna. The bushes, we see that with his hair standing on it. The water, the tears, these are waterfalls. He's stunned in ecstasy. Like there's an after study, similar code. My body now is changing colors. Like this morning when we put up, sometimes the eyes are orange, sometimes yellow, purple, black. He's changing colors, everything in us is for the satisfaction of Krishna. Therefore, we should perform good karma of him without you. Oh, Krishna. Oh, Giriraj, you could give everything. Santa Dasi, Santa Vasandiraj. And also, my little my mother, you can give. Therefore, I take shelter, you are take shelter. Therefore, just quickly, my permission. How Govardhana came in, there's two histories. We have not heard any Rishi. Very quickly, Master Rishi was living in Varanasi. He wanted there to look nice in there. So he went to Arunachal, Pranachal, and asked, please, Maharaj, donate me one sun, one mountain. I want to take your son Giriraj. The Giriraj is very happy, I agree, but I agree on one condition. If you put me down, I will not get up from that place. So when Prabhupada Rishi, by his mystic powers, he's the grandfather, he was taking Giriraj towards Varanasi. Then they crossed this Rajamanda. Then Giriraj thought, here's my Vrindavan. Giriraj is like the Tsirat of Rajamanda. Oh, I don't want to leave Vrindavan. Then we became very happy. Because Giriraj is too tough, but he needs heaven. Then Prabhupada Rishi, Yogananda attacked his brother, and passed away. But he put Giriraj down, passed water, he came, and Giriraj, he could not leave Govardhana. Hey, Govardhana, come with me, go, he tried to. I gave my condition, if you put me down, I will not rise up. But Prabhupada Rishi gave curse. Rasa, I just keep sleeping by one sesame seed every day. My mother is sad. And Giriraj thought, no problem, I leave my body, but I don't leave my Vrindavan. The real reason Giriraj disappearing is not because of Rasa Rishi, but the separation from Sri Krishna. Also, Kavita, many, many simple people are coming there from Govardhana, back to life. Another story is when Ramadina, when he was struggling the bridge across to Lanka, Ramachandra gave orders from all the mountains, bring trees, vines, and mountains, and stones, and we'll make a very nice bridge. Then Hanuman and all the mountains were bringing huge chunks of rock. That's how Hanuman was bringing Giriraj. when a voice came, "Oh, my knees, the bridge has been constructed. All your pieces of stone and now they keep where they are." That time, Hanuman kept Giriraj here in that place. Then Giriraj began weeping, "Oh, Hanuman, by your grace, I was going to use the seva of the lotus feet of Sivra, and now I am cheated of that seva." Giriraj said, Hanuman said, "Don't worry, Giriraj, your desires will be fulfilled in the incarnation of Sri Krishna." And Giriraj waited there 16 years. When Sri Krishna will come, when Sri Hanuman will come and touch him. But even though Giriraj can be worshipped in many ways, the Guru words gives a very confidential explanation. Who is Giriraj? Is that Pati Manasa Giriraja Maha? Who is Giriraj? He is manifested from Pati Manasa. He is manifested from the mind of Pati, who is Pati Manasa. If it is lower down in these highest aspects, he may also be worshipped as Radhika herself, because Radhika herself is the best of the servants of Sri Krishna. Therefore, when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came here to Govardhan, he embraced the shields of Giriraj and wept. What was his mood? Was it the mood of Krishna and then Radhika again? Was it the mood of Krishna weeping for himself in the form of Govardhan? Hard to say. But Chaitanya Mahaprabhu again established the importance of the worship of Giriraj, especially in that sampradaya. Before everyone would walk on top of Giriraj, the Mahaprabhu gave order, don't walk on Govardhan to have darshan of Govardhan. If Chaitanya Mahaprabhu gave so much emphasis to the worship of thought of Govardhan, 5 minutes of nectar that Raghunath Goswami gave to the sadhus, the life of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, one of them was the worship of Giriraj Govardhan. Of course, we cannot perform Mahaprabhu's seva like Raghunath Goswami. Mahaprabhu holds his head to his head and weeps tears, sometimes on his chest. We are not qualified for that high class of Giriraj seva. The Guru Maharaj said the seva of Giriraj is even higher than the seva of Radha Krishna. Therefore, everyone, please don't take any piece of Govardhan. Guru Maharaj gives the idea of Radha Krishna forever, but Guru Maharaj never gives Govardhan Krishna. He said, "How would you feel about taking one of your fingers off your hand? To be happy?" In the same way, when we take Giriraj out of Vrindavan, how much separation he feels, how much suffering he feels. Therefore, we should not disturb the mood of Govardhan, which is trying to nourish his mood. Today, celebrate Amitabha Mahatsav, just as the Vrindavasi celebrated 5,000 years ago, and that was re-established in the modern age by Sri Madhavendra. When Madhavendra re-established the deity of Govardhan for 1 year, every village would perform a different Amitabha Mahatsav every day. We are following the footsteps of Mahaprabhu, Vrindavasi, Mahaprabhu, and Madhavendra, and coming to our modern day Goswamis. And our community is also the perfect form of these previous Mahajans. Therefore, his desire also. I also take shelter of Govardhan. And he is also offering all of us the peace of his spirit. We remember Giriraj, and we pray for his mercy. One time, we joined Parikram of Govardhan, Guru Maharaj said, and we heard from Hanuman when I was last there, very nice. Who I said, "You are very lucky to perform this parikram under my guidance." And he said, "There are so many millions performing parikram, but Giriraj is cheating them all." Yes, what a nice life. Don't get one house, a new job, and Giriraj is cheating them all, and not just like my friend. He said, "This is also Govardhan's mercy. It's like if you want to catch someone, but if you catch their finger, then their hand, so by fulfilling their material desires, Govardhan pulls them like me. Then they have more faith in Govardhan, they come to Govardhan more and more, he catches them by the hand, by the arm. Then by doing parikram of Govardhan must be any high class sadhu here. Govinda Bhadra, Guru Seva, Krishna Bhadra, Mahasadhu, Mahasadhu. service something and understand who God and who He is. And what He's giving here. Special person who lived and is united for him. But why? For a chance for all his disciples to come here and get a chance to hear from the high enough devotees what is going on, what is the sin of Sri Radhakrishna. And Radhakrishna always performing their living here. Yada we say that Kodi 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 Jiva Goswami said, in this spirit always going on here, but for some time it manifests and it manifests. There's nothing in between here and Goa Vrindavan. The only thing is his name. There is called Goa, and here is called Goku, but by the effect of our minds, the chief Shakti, both is the same place. Therefore, it's not understood in Jiva Goswami. From the time I'm trying to explain it, yes. But there's many, many grass coolers underneath in the sweet shop. And the sweet man covers it by a cloth. Very fine cloth. So the flies, they go on top of the cloth, and they don't touch the grass cooler. So it's very strange, but when they stand in here, the dove, the dove, the dove is covered by this old man. And we are like, oh, I'm like, we're all on top of the grass cooler. We're all big. Dharmaya Swaroop Swaminayana Voyagiravadas. The Guru Vashma Kiya Mercy will take away that spirit of mind, then we'll see the Chimashima of Kira, Chimashima of Guru Maharaj, Chimashima of Radha Mokina. Chira Shmada Chimashima.
मंदिर में हम लोग बैठ करके उनकी
गीता का सुनने का मुझे सौभाग्य प्राप्त हो रहा है। अभी तक आप लोगों ने श्री महाराज जी को बुखार दंड से विभिन्न दृष्टिकोण से श्री गिरिराज की महिमा आप लोगों ने सुना है। अभी मैं जो बताना चाहता था सबको तो बोल दिया है, एक बार बात अगर पॉइंट से लेके करना सुना है, इसलिए सबने सब बोल दिया है। का नाम ही गिरिराज गोवर्धन है। धरती का नाम गिरिराज क्यों है? गिरिराज का मतलब है गिरों में जो राजा है। इसे विशेष करके जितने हम पर्वत दर्शन करते हैं, हर पर्वतों का एक एक अधिष्ठान देवता है। उसी तरह का यदि एक समय ब्रह्मा विष्णु और महेश ये तीनों ने कठोर तपस्या जो किसकी श्री राधा और कृष्ण की। जब भगवान राधा कृष्ण प्रसन्न हुए वे क्या बात है, क्योंकि ये तीनों देवता को जगत में सर्वश्रेष्ठ माना गया ब्रह्मा विष्णु महेश, और ये तीनों साधन कर रहे हैं, बोले क्या बात है, चाहते हो क्या? देखो जो पृथ्वी के सर्वश्रेष्ठ देवता होते हुए भी क्या प्रार्थना कर रहे हैं, प्रभु अगर आपकी कृपा हो हम चाहते हैं आपकी चरण की सेवा में प्राप्त हो। तब भगवान ने पूछा किस रूप में चाहते हो? देखो शंकर जैसे व्यक्ति, ब्रह्मा जैसे व्यक्ति और भगवान स्वयं विष्णु ये क्या प्रार्थना कर रहे हैं? हे प्रभु ये ब्रज की इतना महिमा है, ब्रज की आप लोगों ने ब्रह्म स्तुति में श्रवण किए थे, जहाँ पर विराम ब्रह्मा पहले यहाँ के कोई पशु पक्षी होना चाहते। ब्रह्मा जी ने देखा ये ब्रज में कोई पशु पक्षी होना मुझे नहीं, देखा अगर यहाँ पर के घास भूसा कोई लता क्या बिखर सकता, बोले देखा रघुनाथ दास गोस्वामी कहते हैं यहाँ के जितने गुरु लता टिकट जितने हैं ये सब के सब कृष्ण के बैगर है, ये भी कोई साधारण है, इसलिए यहाँ पे कोई घास भूसा भी मेरे लिए बनना कठिन है। लास्ट में क्या कहा है, लास्ट में यही प्रार्थना किया तब कोई भारत जब यह जन्म की अटक गया जब दूर और भी तत्मान हो गया दो भी से कम लास्ट में उन्होंने यही प्रार्थना करते हैं ब्रज के बाहर में जहाँ पर छोटे जाति के व्यक्ति रहते हैं अगर वहाँ पर मेरा कोई पत्थर जगह हो जाए, अगर वहाँ के छोटे जाति के लोग अगर मुझे पत्थर मार करके मेरे सिर पर अगर अपना चरण को रगड़े तो अगर उन्हीं का अगर चरण धूल मुझे मिल जाए अपना जीवन को हम धन्यवाद करने वाले। प्रश्न करते हैं पितामह ब्रह्मा जी आप जगत का सृष्टि करने वाले हो और इतने बड़े होकर क्या प्रार्थना, और हमारे संप्रदाय के वो आदि गुरु है तो चाहते हो क्या इतने छोटे चीज कैसे प्रार्थना कर रहे हो? नहीं श्रुति की वृद्धि का इनकी चरण जो धूल है श्रुतिया भी जिनकी चरण की धूल की प्रार्थना करते हैं ये श्रुतियों को भी जिनकी चरण की धूल श्रुतियों के लिए भी उपलब्ध है। क्या मैं स्तुतियों से क्या मैं बड़ा हो गया हूँ? इसलिए ब्रह्मा जैसे व्यक्ति बाहर की पत्थर जब में जाते हैं, इसलिए बोले इस रूप में शंकर जैसे व्यक्ति ब्रज में आते हैं यहाँ तक उन्होंने गोपी भी था रूप भी धारण कर लिया शंकर जैसे व्यक्ति, लेकिन गोपियों ने चोटी पकड़ कर मुझे से निकाल दिया और उनको गुलजा मारने लग गए। शंकर ने पुकार लगे मेरे को बचाओ बचाओ, जो माया कहीं आ गए उसके संकल्प क्या बात है, अब गोपी में फिर नहीं आ गए। बोले प्रभु हम ये रास्ता दर्शन करने के लिए नहीं चाहे, इसलिए गोपी रूप तो धारण किया लेकिन भाव रख हृदय नहीं। लक्ष्मी जैसे व्यक्ति जहाँ जमुना की उस पार बैठ करके जहाँ लक्ष्मी हर समय आशीर्वाद देती भाव जोड़ कर बैठे, इसलिए ये तीनों देवता भगवान के चरण में कहते हे प्रभु अगर ब्रज में अगर हम कहीं पत्थर रूप में धारण कर लेंगे हमारे जीवन धन्य हो जाएगा, इसलिए ये तीनों देवता ब्रज में आकर के स्वयं शंकर जी का ईश्वर बनते हैं, स्वयं ब्रह्मा जी ब्रह्मा जल पर्वत स्वयं बरसाना बनते हैं, कहते स्वयं विष्णु
त्याचं कोण चालत नाही. विष्णू स्वयं गिरिराज भगवंताचा रूप स्वयं विष्णू धारण करते. बोल श्री गिरिराज महाराज देवता उनका नृत्य राजा है. एक तो विष्णु स्वरूप हो गया. अभी अभी भागवत में श्रवण कर रहे थे ये गिरिराज किसका स्वरूप है. स्वयं कृष्ण स्वरूप है. इसलिए श्री चैतन्य महाप्रभु रघुनाथ दास गोस्वामी को जब गिरिराज शिला प्रदान करते हैं बोले रघुनाथ ये गिरिराज शिला स्वयं कृष्ण है. जब पूजा माला प्रदान करते हैं जब ये गिरिराज कौन है.
आसन, पात्र, आचमन, धूप, दी नगत बच्चा मृत्यु के दौरान जैसे हम अभिषेक करते हैं कि गिरिराज गोवर्धन भी उसी तरह जब कृष्ण गिरिराज गोवर्धन में आते हैं उस समय बड़े सुंदर रमजान की रत्न वेदी में जहाँ पर गिरिराज बड़े सुंदर रत्न वेदी बनाते हैं तो कहते हैं कि गिरिराज में आने पर गिरिराज तो बहुत पत्थर जैसे है पत्थर है वहाँ तो पत्थर है क्या उनको कृष्ण के चरण लगेगा कि नहीं कृष्ण जब गिरिराज गोवर्धन में आते हैं यदि गिरिराज गोवर्धन अपना जिह्वा को प्रकट कर देती है अपना जिह्वा को ही बिछा देती है जिसको ऊपर में कृष्ण का चरण पड़े बोले जिह्वा कितनी कुतूहली कितने बोला ही होता है बोले जिह्वा की बात क्या बोले गिरिराज गोवर्धन का अपना हृदय वही बिछा देती है जिस हृदय को ऊपर में कृष्ण की चरण जहाँ पर हृदय को ऊपर पड़ता है इसलिए कृष्ण की चरण को स्पर्श प्राप्त करके यदि जो झरना बह रही है झरना क्या कठोर झरना है तो फिर क्या है बोले कृष्ण का चरण स्पर्श हो रहना इतने सौभाग्य है जो कृष्ण का चरण स्पर्श हो मान कृष्ण का चरण स्पर्श होने पर उनको आंखों से आंसू तो था आंसू बह रहे हैं जैसे गिरिराज गोवर्धन में जो घास है बोले वही घास है बोले क्या है कृष्ण का चरण स्पर्श हो रहे हैं ना जैसे श्वेत आंसु पुलक वैवर्ता वेपथु जो अष्ट साथी के जो विकार है कृष्ण का चरण स्पर्श से ही गिरिराज का अष्ट साथी की विकार प्रकट हो रहा है इसलिए सब कुछ भी अष्ट साथी के विकार है इसलिए कृष्ण गिरिराज गोवर्धन में आने पर जहाँ पर प्रमद मदन लीला खत करते रचय दिन वजून द्वंद मस्किन मतलब जहाँ पर यदि श्री गिरिराज गोवर्धन अभी जो महाराज जी बता रहे थे कि श्री गिरिराज गोवर्धन की एक और यहाँ पर जो तीनों हरिदास जी बताया एक युधिष्ठिर महाराज क्योंकि इनका दर में सत्य है और सत्य में थोड़ी बात्सल्य है क्योंकि जो बात्सल्य है क्योंकि गौरव मिश्रित बात्सल्य वो शुद्ध ब्रज का बात्सल्य नहीं है और इनके अंदर में सख्य रस है तात्य रस है बात्सल्य थोड़ी सत्य से वात्सल्य मिश्रित है लेकिन इनसे जो बड़े बताया गया जैसे उद्धव जी को बताया गया क्योंकि ये उद्धव जी को अभी महाराज जी बता रहे थे कृष्ण प्रवर मंत्री कृष्ण से दैत सका बुद्धि बृहस्पति सका शिष्य बृहस्पति सका उद्धव बुद्धि सका इसलिए जो कि ये जो उद्धव जी जिनको बताया इन हरिदास और इन हरिदास वर इसलिए जिनको कृष्ण जिनको ब्रज में भेजते हैं भक्त का श्रेणी नहीं समाप्त है क्योंकि जो बताया ज्ञानी भक्त शुद्ध भक्त प्रेमी भक्त प्रेमा पर और प्रेमा भक्त ये उद्धव जी को बताया यहाँ पर भक्त का श्रेणी समाप्त है इसको ऊपर और भक्त नहीं है लेकिन ये उद्धव जैसे व्यक्ति भी वो क्या चाहते हैं जब उद्धव चाह रहे हैं कि ब्रज गोपियों की प्रेम को प्रार्थना कर रहे हैं इसलिए अगर भूल को वर्णना करने वाले व्यक्ति कहाँ आश्रय लिया है वो आश्रय कहाँ लिया यदि तुमने देखा अगर ये ब्रज प्रेम में अगर गोपियों को भाव को कौन ले सकता है देखा अगर ये भाव को कोई दे सकता है ये गिरिराज गोवर्धन और कोई नहीं इसलिए उन्होंने आकर के कहा आश्रय लिया जब उद्धव जी आकर के उन्होंने आश्रय लेते श्री गिरिराज गोवर्धन जहाँ पर उद्धव को डर है वहीं पर उन्होंने आश्रय लिया है क्यों देखा ये गिरिराज ही दे सकते हैं।